Hey there, everyone. I appreciate you giving me some of your time today. I hope you are all well and playing safe. So I've had a couple people been asking me to show some of the different things that I like to do. And so I figured I would show one of my favorite setups that I use for pruning sake and for spikeless removals, just for quick access into the tree to be able to go straight to work. Whether you ascend single rope or double rope, I myself personally like to ascend single rope. I like to work double rope. So in this particular setup, I'm going to use the single rope to float all this off of, but you can do this on a double rope. Just will depend on how much longer of to start with you will need an eye-to-eye friction cord. You will create a 6-coil prussic. You'll need a carabiner and a micro pulley and whatever system that you typically use on double rope, whether it be a Blake's hitch, taut line, the VT, spider jack, what I'm running with, it doesn't matter. Whatever your double rope system is, it's going to clip right into this. So you set your line there again, whether it be single rope or double rope. I've got single rope. I've got myself a retrievable anchor up in the tree that I've set from the ground. We won't go into that right now. But just for the simple purpose of being able to get in the tree and go straight to work. This system has one changeover whenever you are working with this. You don't have to have any mechanical devices. They are nice to have. The only other thing you will need is for your changeover at the end. And the necessity will be at least this. If you have a rig, that's a lot easier to make this changeover in. But anyway, so I've set my rope, friction hitch, my eye to eye, with my carabiner and my pulley on it. I've hooked my system in. Okay, so you'll forgive me that this eye to eye is a little bit short. My longer one that I would typically use for this is with my other stuff, but I'm going to make this work. So the only thing I'm going to need to adjust here is the length of my system, my climbing system, my double rope system. Make sure that you secure your double rope system before you leave the ground. I'm always going to put a stopper knot in just below the hitch. Okay. So now once I've set this up, I'm ready to ascend this line. Now this is my working line. This is going to be my working system, but I'm going to ascend this line using this. This is the floating tie-in, floating anchor, whichever you want to call it. This is nothing new. You've seen it before. Most of you have at least. So we're going to ascend on up to wherever we want our tie-in point to be at. And we're ready to go to work. Come up, take out my stopper knot, disconnect my safety lock system, and down I go. And I'm ready to work. If I should so choose, that single part of line that I ascended, sometimes I'll take it and I'll use it as a redirect, something to help me get up a little bit of balance whenever I'm working out a long limb. Once I've finished doing whatever I've got to do for work's sake, I got to go back and retrieve that. That's where the changeover comes in. So, for most, we're going to have to do one of two things. You're going to have to either body thrust way back up there, or what I do is, but I'm going to go ahead and say it. The only reason I can do this is because I have a chest curl. I go back to the single line. I lock that in, and I foot lock that thing back up. And as I'm going up, I'm taking the slack out of my double rope system as well. So I'm actually tied into two points. I get back up here, and here's my changeover. All you need to do for your changeover is your figure eight. Take your figure eight, put it back into that single or double rope, doesn't matter. Figure eight works on a single or double rope. That's where I like the rig because it does make this changeover a bit easier. Go ahead and hook that into my bridge. Lock that in place.
use that same line to get my weight up and out of my chest curl and off of this right here, allowing my weight. I gotta get it out of that chest curl. And I bet you can't see any of this. I've got my weight transferred over to my figure eight. Now I can bring my pressing and my system down, and we can all come down together. I'm done. I'm gonna disconnect from this. Pull all this off. Retrieve my system, my ropes. I like it because, like I said, I'm already gonna have my double rope system set up. I throw my little eye-to-eye on, carabiner in my pulley, off I go, I get to where I need that at, I'm off to working. As soon as I'm done working, I go retrieve this, we come down together, take my ropes out, I'm done. So that's one of my absolute favorites. I use that a good bit. I can get up in the tree and get to work really quickly with that. So hope you can do something with that. As always, I appreciate it and love you guys and stay frosty.